Hello, everybody. Thank you so much for being here. Welcome to MHC Academy's Dance Showcase, Finding Rhythm. I cannot tell you how proud I am of your girls. They have worked so incredibly hard this year, and I'm just so excited for you to see what you're gonna see tonight. Just a few things before we get started. Just make sure that you silence all of your cell phones and no flash photography during the showcase. We have a photographer and we also will be filming. So I will definitely send that out to all of you as soon as we get that afterwards. Before we get started, we're gonna bring out all the seniors who are in the showcase this year and just recognize them. So please help me welcome them on stage. Leia Cabrera. Ellie Cipollone. Juliana Di Benedetto. Olivia Fanning. Gabriella Fromm. Gianna Lamandola. Nora Maloney. Micaiah Matthews. Sarah Mecca. Ajane McCoy. Reagan McNiff. Claudia Oliveira. Caitlin Raleigh. Colleen Reynolds. Megan Rydell. Lindsay Sanchez. Caitlin Santiago. Allison Stroll. Shannon Sticks. Thank you so much for your commitment to dance this year. Some of you have danced for 4 years at Mary Help, and some of you, this is your first year. But it just means so much to me how much you guys came together as a team and worked together to make the show what it is. So thank you for setting that example and dancing your hearts out this year. You guys can take a bow. Okay, thank you so much again, everyone, for being here, and I hope you enjoy the show.
Finding rhythm, bouncing rhythms of the heart, body,
the mind,
and the soul. Keep us in step and keep us going. These are rhythms that move us, rhythms that connect us.
The heart is compassion and understanding. It holds our emotions and measures affection. It loves and it hurts. It heals and perseveres. In our hearts, we hold close what is important to us, and sometimes what has been the most painful for us. The rhythms of the heart guide our actions. They can help us pursue our passion.
Rhythms of the body. Our habits are everyday functions. Our ability to move, to dance. The body is our driving force. It pursues our commitments. It fights our lack of motivation. It is strong and resilient, created to be unique, created for purpose.
Rhythms of the mind, our creativity, our memories, our knowledge, our fears, many parts working together to sustain us. The mind controls our confidence and the ability to believe in ourselves. It is complex and the home of all of our thoughts. The rhythms of our mind are continuously working, helping to develop us into who we are, a work in progress. Growing, changing.
And the soul longs for connection, companionship, community,
unity,
faith. The rhythms of the soul bring us together.
I'm not broken. I'm not.